same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
I understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream, or what?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! Hey, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good, I have a question!
Save him up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite!
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, right, right! Secure that house!
Approach it from the south!
I'll cover you.
Cover fire from the left!
Hot chief inbound! Enemies on the second floor!
Going in!
Somebody help me!
Huh?
Please help me! Please help me!
Eyes in here! Quickly! Daniels, you take the door.
Round
by the church door.
On it.
Check that door, Daniels.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Tossman, Aiello, get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman, get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flak guns. Crouch for the burning car.
He's down!
One more!
me, second floor.
Two more.
Clean shot. Germans, left flank. There's another AA gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned. Keep an eye on it. They made it to the flat gun.
Flamethrower!
I see him.
Mop up the left.
Firing!
Get more fire over there.
He's not getting back up.
Focus on our squad! Got one!
Got it!
Yeah! They did it! Half-track's moving into the square! They're pinning our boys! Hit the turret!
Nice shot!
Take him out!
Damn it!
They're getting closer to the flak guns!
Krauts on the rooftops!
Can't let them hold the high ground!
Got him! Good one, Daniels!
Daniels, Krauts at the end of the street!
Good one, Daniels! They're taking fire from behind!
Half-track on their rear! They're getting surrounded!
The hell was that?
Must be Turner! Keep at it! Cover them so they can support Zussman! Take him out!
There's one flat gun left.
Woohoo!
You hit that last flat gun, take control of the air.
Third and second, targeting us.
Everyone out, now!
Oh, Jesus.
Daniel!
I got you,
Daniel!
Hold on! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry! On me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see Zussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Contact!
Could use them now!
Come on, they need cover fire!
You're full!
Suppressing fire!
Daniel!
Robin, a grenade!
Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
They're rushing the stairs!
They're gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Enemy troops!
Sergeant, call him out!
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. But we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.